thoughts. Those who seek the spirit of Norway face peril and adventure. But more often find beauty and charm. We have always lived by the sea, so look first at the spirit of the sea peril.
Always be adventure.